Okay, so this is a 101 OpenStudio video that's going to focus on geometry. And before you use these 101 videos, ideally you should have some background in SketchUp. And these tools on the left are the SketchUp tools. All of them are useful, but the basic ones you need to begin with are the Move tool, I'm sorry, Rectangle, Pencil, which is the drawing tool for drawing lines, Move, Push-Pull, and Orbit. Those will get you started. Up on the top, we have the OpenStudio toolbar. The tools on the left here are file management tools. These are tools to make new objects. These are tools to change attributes, which actually this tool can do as well. These are informational tools that let you generally view attributes but not change them. We have tools to change rendering modes, and we have tools to integrate with other OpenStudio applications, in this case, the online help. And then we have some SketchUp tools that we've just created icons for on the toolbar to make them easier to access, some render modes and outliner window and shadow settings, which these little tips should pop up. So that's the basic background. We'll go over all those tools in more detail as we discuss how to use them. And the first one is going to be the new zone tool. When you draw in SketchUp normally, before I make a zone, surfaces are just white to start with. You can paint materials on them, but they don't know what they are. It's just a surface. It has a layer. It might have a material. You can assign some other annotations, but it's just a surface that doesn't represent anything specifically. So when I create a zone, an EnergyPlus zone, and I clicked to insert it and then double-clicked to go inside of it, I now see this bounding box that kind of identifies that I'm in the zone, and then other things like Susan here, who's our scale figure, gets grayed out. So when I draw surfaces in here, you'll notice something different. They got painted colors. And this is a paint bucket tool that you would normally do that with. We will never use that in SketchUp or in OpenStudio. We're going to allow the plugin to paint things for us. And in addition to changing the color, if I look at the object information window, it tells me that there's not only is it a wall, but there's a construction assigned to it. It was given a name. It has a zone that's its parent. It tells me what the outside boundary condition is, sun and wind exposed. There's a lot of attributes that you can set. And if I start drawing other things which get classified, for example, if you draw a rectangle inside of a base surface, it gets classified as a window. If I do something similar but it's docked at the bottom, then it gets classified as a door and I can move it around. When I click that window, it has a different set of fields than the base surface has. So this object information window is dynamic and will change with what you have selected. One important note is it only works with a single selection. So I'm going to create a separate video here that will follow up to this. It will talk about the other types of surfaces that we can draw. The ones I've shown here are called heat transfer surfaces, and they represent the boundary of a zone. There are some other types of surfaces that I'll follow up with in a second video.